see there is our motor is energized with this 2H4 bypass and this one for only starting. After that start, now this motor is running and you can see this motor is running. Now this indicator is supposed to run, and now finally I did the bypass to solar on this motor. Thanks a lot of for watching. I will show the this diagram by bypass this and this and this in this for start. Now this is the whole diagram. See, this is the electrical diagram, and after this electrical we have that control driver. After bypass these things and we can start successfully this motor.